Let's tell me the story, The Rabbit and the Turtle.
First the rabbit said, I am fastest in this forest. And then the rabbit said, Turtles, you are also in this forest. Then the turtle says, you can have a race with me. So, I know that you lose and I will win. And then two of the heroes and the hare ran very fast. And then he looked at from she cannot see the turtle and see that ha. And then she nearly to win. And then she said, I will stop here to take a nap. And then the turtles go, and then everyone hear turtles, and rabbit wake up, and rabbit run faster. She can, but it's too late. So the turtle is winning, and the hare is loose.
Yes, that's all.
Yeah, Joe, can you watch my video?
At last, who win?
The turtles.
The rabbit.
No, the turtles. But the rabbit is a more chance to win the turtles.
Oh, why the rabbit?
Because it's faster.
But why the turtle win?
The
Why the turtle win?
turtle is slower, so it has a little bit more chance to win the hare.
Why the hair lose?
Because she took a nap and it's too late, so she run faster she can. It's too late, so the turtle is win and the rabbit is lose.
You want to be a rabbit or a turtle?
I'm going to be a turtle.
Why?
Because it works more hard.
And the turtle, how old is the turtle?
180 years old.
Ooh, who said that with you?
Mr. Jerome.
Yes. What did he say? He said with you.
He looked like inside his phone and answered, and he said, "Hi, this is the turtle. It is 180 years old already."
Oh, and you say?
And I say,
And he said,
and he don't say anything.
he laughed.
Yes. Thank you for watching my video. See you next time.